Hi guys, in this video, I'll show you how to delete file in Google Drive using phone. First of all, open the Google Drive app on your mobile device and make sure it is updated to the latest version available. After that, sign into your account and you will be redirected to the home page. Here, navigate to the Files tab located at bottom right corner, then open the target file and tap on the three dots icon at top right corner. Inside this menu, scroll down to the bottom, select Remove, and then confirm the action. Similarly, you can delete any number of files you want. But after you are done, tap on the hamburger menu at top left corner, and then select Bin. Here, tap on the three dots icon, and then select Delete Permanently. Then just confirm the action, and you're good to go. So that's all for this video. If this video was helpful, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks.